So far, so good. Hey, that's...
that blue hedgehog again, of all places.
I found you, Faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Ha! Huh. You're not even good enough to be
I'll
my...
I'll make you eat those words!
There's no time to play games. You won't even get the chance.
Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Sonic Adventure 2.
I'm the coolest.
I love that line, by the way. I'm the coolest. It seems a little out of character. But it was kind of nice, though, before Shadow was like, I'm Christian Bale Batman.
You're not just a hedgehog. Hedgehog! Not bad for an imposter.
Do you know who I am?
So in this game, Sonic is played by Ryan Drummond. Shadow's played by David Humphreys. Now Roger Craig Smith plays Sonic, and Kirk Thornton plays Shadow.
Shadow, what are you doing? Hurry and get back here right now before the island blows up with you on it!
Blows up? Gotta get out of here! Find Amy and Tails! Right away!
Welcome to Green Jungle, everybody. This level's a lot of fun. It's also not terribly difficult to get through on the time limit. However, I suck at everything. Actually, if I recall... well, I know it's somewhere around here. I'm not sure where, though. How come I didn't get a special bonus for that? Actually, it's a lot of, I noticed that in this HD port, everything's a little brighter. They kind of helped turn the contrast up a bit. When I played this on the GameCube, it's kind of dark. Radical! Bodacious and gnarly! A raccoon or a tanuki, I think it's a raccoon. Yes, this game still lives and breathes in the 90s, even though it was 2001. But like I said, it was early 2001. It was before 9/11 ruined everything. You know, before we all lost our innocence. Oh, damn it, I fucked that up. I wonder if I can still get up there. Yes, I can. Come on, it's over here somewhere. I thought this is where it was. Maybe it's up here, actually. I'm looking for a secret, by the way. A secret upgrade that it is optional, but actually it's very useful. Yeah. Little bunny rabbit. It's a little son of a bitch. Tricky to make. I'm sorry, I claim I'm good at this game. I'm good at this game, I swear! There we are. The Ancient Light. Light attack to defeat multiple enemies at light speed. Press B button to charge up, then release and destroy nearby enemies. It's, to be honest, not a very useful skill, but I'm getting it for the sake of getting it. Because I want to show what I can and... woohoo! I'm all over the place. I'm out of control! What's up, a hash? I can't do that yet, because I don't have the bounce bracelet. But let's get the chow box! Let's continue raising our chow! You know what? I will. I'll go to the Chow Garden every episode, because most people just breeze through the story. But I'm going to show off the Chow Garden. I'm not going to make you sit through every moment of chow raising, though, I promise. But I'm going to go off to the Chow Garden when I can, as often as I can. Because I bet people will love the chow. They're so cute. It is a big part of this game. It really is. People love the Chow Garden. People keep asking for it to come back, but... I wanted that chow box! What the heck? There's animals in there. I must rescue the animals. That's Sonic's mission. must rescue the animals. But you'll notice these robots don't carry animals because they're gun robots. They're the military's robots. And therefore they're not roboticizing animals like Dr. Eggman / Dr. Robotnik / Dr. Egg McMuffin Man, PhD. Whatever you want to call him. I call him Eggman because, well, that is his proper name, but... Yeah, I can't. But when I play the old games, I tend to call him Robotnik still, because that's what we did back in the day.
Back in the day, when he was called Dr. Robotnik, back in the 90s, because, you know, Dr. Eggman is just not a very villainous name. Oh well, he's not a very villainous villain anyway.
Oh boy. Oh, jeez. Oh, man! Okay, I'm good. I thought I was screwed there for a minute. I did it! I was worried for a moment. I actually might be screwed. Shit! Because I don't have the bounce bracelet. I can't believe it! I died! In Sonic Adventure 2, like, the easiest 3D game out there. I mean, I died a lot when I first played the game, like, way back in 2002, 2003, but...
Come on! Light dash! Jesus, what? Come on! I can't believe I'm dying here!
Shit! I almost went off the ledge there. That was not good. I'm sucking. I'm sorry, guys. I'm actually sucking at this right now. I did say I was a little rusty, but I didn't think I was this rusty. I didn't think I was Pokemon Rusty. Awesome! Yes! Kind of going back to what I was talking about at the start of my Let's Play, where I usually play anime games. I guess you could call Sonic an anime game. No kidding, I sucked. You could call Sonic an anime game. It had the Sonic OVA by... I don't know, it wasn't Toei. I'm thinking of Sonic CD, which had Toei do the cutscenes. But it had I think it was TMS, which did Sonic X, but I could be wrong. Yeah, I don't remember. But you had the Sonic OVA, also known as Sonic the Hedgehog the Movie, over here in the United States when ADV Films brought it over. You can't swim! Sit there. I'm sure I'll show off the chow races in an extra video or something. Because we didn't show that off in Dragon Shadow. He's so close! And I'll show tormenting the chow later. Excellent job, Bob. Don't worry, buddy. Look how cute they are! Oh, you're so cute! I want to hug them and kiss them all day long! Ooh, they are adorable. They really are. In a mountainous region. Welcome to Pumpkin Hill.
This place sure feels haunted. There's no time to lose. I have to hurry and find the Master Emerald.
The heck is that sound? Shovel Claw. And just let you dig. Shit. I didn't mean to do that. You know, if you use the hints, it lowers your score. And the treasure hunting ones are actually really easy to A rank. Even though I'm not going for straight A's, I might as well while I can, right? By the way, I love Pumpkin Hill. It has to be like, son of a bitch. It has to be like my favorite Knuckles theme in the game. He got leery. Asked him a question and he vanished in a second. It's gonna take all my might to not sing, I promise. It really will. Damn it. That's also the problem sometimes. They'll place them near those monitors, so you're kind of screwed. God, I love this song so much. It really is like my favorite Knuckles theme. Even more than Wild Canyon, which has some of the cheesiest lyrics in any Sonic game. But it's Sonic. It's supposed to be cheesy. Stop taking it so seriously, people. You know, we're talking about a game starring anthropomorphic animals defeating a scientist with a 900 IQ. If you're taking this seriously, you're doing something wrong. Shit. Okay. I had it. I'm going away from it. Shit. I did not mean to. The stupid thing is close. Yikes. I'm like gonna die. And at least unlike Sonic 06, I can get off the wall. Sonic 06. Can't believe people would actually defend that game. At least Shadow has a reason to be defended. Shit. I must be underground. Rats. Rats. Tight! I'm probably gonna get a C at best on this because I've already gotten like 20. What was I saying? I don't know. I was trying to think of my score, how much I got, but then I realized, crap, I don't know how much I got. 800 plus 800. I'm sorry, I can't do math. I never could. I know a lot of people say that, but I literally cannot do it very well. I really want to get some of the special animals, but I'm having a hard time finding chow boxes, because when you undo three... A bat! I love bats. Because when you get the special animals, like, you get the phoenix, you get the unicorn, you get... Right? You get all sorts of cool animals, and it's great to make your chow into those. I think the only time I'll be using the hint monitors are some of the later levels where they are a lot more complex, a lot bigger, that make it a little harder to find them quickly. Because I don't want to spend all day here. I'm happy to spend all time with you. Thank you. Shut up, not Laura Bailey. By the way, that's another thing I think gets way too much crap, is Omo Chow. You know, Omo Chow I think is great, because it's a non-invasive tutorial. Yeah, it can be a little annoying that he's buzzing around you, but he doesn't... But you don't have to hit him, you don't have to listen to him. You can just move on your merry way. Sonic, I think, has always been really good with non-invasive tutorials. The one exception, I think, being Sonic Heroes. Which does have a whole tutorial level. Which you need to play if you want 100% the game. I got a skeleton cow. Ugh, those ghosts. Alright, I'm having a little hard time finding anything right now. I don't know what the deal is. I'm having a hard time finding anything. Shoot, I'm sorry. Down of Pumpkin Hill, I'm hamming it up in this Let's Play as it is. Meow. A lot of tigers and bats. Why there's so many games, gotta have so many bats! I love that line. From the Angry Video Game Nerd. Woohoo! This is Church Mountain, I don't know. Alright, I'm out of ideas. Suffering from a stuffed nose? Sorry, guys. Well, I've already screwed up. Come on. A ghost face mountain. So you can use these hit monitors, but they do deduct your score. But And that's another thing a lot of people complain about. But at the same time, it's like, do you really care what your score is when you're first playing? No, you're just, you're getting the feel of the game. You're understanding the fundamentals. It's on subsequent replays where you start worrying about your score. Let's see, suffering from a step nose. A ghost-faced mountain. A nose of the mountain shaped like a pumpkin ghost. So it must be out on one of these somewhere. None of these pumpkins have noses. So you get three hints, and they get a little more direct, and they get a little more obvious. Hey, there's a third chow box, actually. Let's not die! Let's not die! Okay, let's not die. And it's a swamp thing. Yeah, the scary levels always have like swamp thing or something. Shooting bombs at me? No one shoots bombs at Knuckles. I'm gonna back you up with a fist metal crackle. You got leery. There you go, I found all three chow boxes in the stage. You usually get a special animal when you find the last chow box. I'm seriously lost, I don't know where this thing is. I might just restart the stage, because I don't know where the heck this thing is. You know what? No, I don't want to restart. I'll find it. Oh, magic cut until then. Whoa! Hold on, what the heck? The skull is floating! The skull is floating! There, finally! I'm sorry guys, that took me forever. I even restarted just to get a better random generator. RNGesus was not on my side that day. You're telling me, Knuckles. You're telling me. Yeah, what can I say? RNGesus, not on my side today. Wish I could actually buy another chow. I probably could. Maybe if I go to the daycare first. Let me try that. The kindergarten, sorry. Daycare, what is this, Pokemon? But we're gonna go in here, the black market. Wow, I do not have many eggs. I mean, many rings. I thought I saw fertility. Heart fruit. Oh, not like I could. Oh yeah, that's what makes fertility, but I don't have enough rings. I'm sorry, I kind of zoned out there for a moment, but that was the Chao Black Market where you can buy all sorts of stuff. You can buy like seeds to plant trees, to make food, and the more emblems you get, the more stuff you'll get. I'll show off some more Chao stuff later, I promise. I think this way actually does. You can shake an egg enough and like get like a chow with a zigzag face. It's pretty cute and disturbing at the same time. I think there's a chow sleeping and he's snoring away. And he's drowning. Don't worry, they'll be okay. I think this does get him to hatch a little faster if I do this. Let's see if he'll hatch in a bit. Get out of the water. You go there. And you go here. Oh, he hatched! Hey there, little guy. Let's see. Oh, where are you? Yes, he's got a little, like, slasher smile. It's kind of scary. That's why we're gonna give him all, like, the demented dark creatures. In fact, I'll probably make him a dark creature once I...
He's like, yes.
When you give them the, like, ghost animals, it increases, like, their ghostliness. But it takes a while. Oop. Yeah, so you shake him and gives him that zigzag smile. It's pretty funny. And feed him enough bats. We'll just make him, like, a ghost critter. See? He lost his legs! That's so cute! There is a pretty famous glitch, like, you can use items infinitely if you, like, line them up just right, like, against the wall. I don't know if it actually works in this version, though. I've never tried it. Oh, he's got legs back. Aw. Oh, well. We'll get him back to having no legs soon enough. Here, you take that. Alright, listen, it's enough playing around. Let's get back to work. Day X, 1800.
Citizens of Earth, lend me your ears and listen to me very carefully. My name is Dr. Eggman, the world's greatest scientist, and soon to be the world's greatest ruler. Now witness the beginning of the greatest empire of all time.
Tails holding that.
Like that, they have the power to attract each other. I can use that to find where Eggman is.
Three, freeze! Put your hands up in the air and get off the ground!
I'll take care of the police while you try and find a way out of here. Find Eggman!
Got it! The three of you? That means me too! Hey, wait!
Alright guys, I'm actually gonna call it here. I'm sorry to get too much done in this part. It took me forever to get through Pumpkin Hill. But in the meantime, we're gonna call it just quits right here. So thank you for joining me on Let's Play Sonic Adventure 2. I'll see you in the next game.